Hey guys, it's Rainy. So today I was about to refresh in this oil and dry nail polish, and so I thought I would just share what I do with you. I'm sorry, I'm just showing you this example with a dark nail polish and you can't really see how everything looks, but this is the one that I needed to refresh in. As you can see, the brush is pretty much dry, like stiff, doesn't go smooth. So the first thing that I'm going to be doing is using some cotton pad, a bit of like acetone or nail polish remover, and I'm pretty much going to be cleaning this part, all the excess nail polish that it has, because I've heard this before and I agree with it, that when there's a lot of like leftover dry nail polish, doesn't really close and there's like space for air, you know, to get into the nail polish, and that's why it dries faster. So I would recommend you to the nail polishes that you use more often, just clean them after you're done like painting your nails. And because I'm making this like old bottle feel like new, I'm actually cleaning the brush as well. I'm just going to be using this nail lacquer thinner by Orly. I made a review a while back. I'm going to make sure that like my oily stuff gets mixed with my nail polish. It's pretty much like swirling it around. I would actually suggest you to invest in one of those like thinners, and you can add drops as it's like getting old, or you want to use a product until it's pretty much gone. And hopefully this helped. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more nail care that I have on my channel. Subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this one. If you have any tips, make sure to leave them in the comments. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later. And take care. Bye.